Forgotten Realms draft of this mediocre set of mediocrity. I really hate myself for drafting this, but I love drafting. And I have all these gems, but I don't know what else to do about it. So, all right, let's go. Oh God, just gotta, hey cool, I picked like I got the worst rare in the set. Well, luckily I got Chaos Channeler. Good first pick, I think. There's a Deadly Dispute, it's a decent pack. I could just get Dungeon Crawler though. Four drop is kinda meh. I just want to get Dungeon Crawler. It does tend to wheel though. Chaos Channeler is so good. Exile, it's like card advantage. There's only a Hobgoblin Captain really in this pack. I like Chaos Channeler. Maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, there's a Grim Wanderer. Monk class, Grim Bounty. And yeah, maybe I should have got the Dungeon Crawler. I'm gonna go with Grim Bounty though, it's just too good. Portable Hole, Deadly Dispute, Priest of Ancient Lore, Boots of Speed. Well, I think Portable Hole. Or do I get the Sack Outlet? But there's a priest. I don't know. Can try and cut black. It's a Horde Robber. It's pretty good. I think I get this. Another Chaos Channeler. Okay. That seems pretty easy to me. A Horde Robber. That's pretty good. Armory Veteran's a close second, but I think in this deck, you're gonna want the treasures. And that big booty, the 1/3 is relevant. All right, let's see, you find some prisoners, no thank you. Hired Hexblade is okay. Veteran Dungeoneer is late. I think this is good. Just stick black, you know, like try and do black. Two Chaos Channelers is good. Let's see what I wheel here. If I could get like a Hobgoblin Captain on the wheel, that would be impressive, but I doubt it. Look at my vault progress. Ooh, oh, that's a good card. So there's no red in this pack. And it keep cutting black, get it real good. They got a Grim Bounty, Vampire Spawn, Deadly Dispute. Clattering Skeletons is pretty good. If I'm not really into Wizard Spellbook, Unexpected Windfall is not worth getting. Yeah, I'm going to get Clattering. There is a world where I go black-white, but I'm getting good enough black cards that I should just stick black here, I think. A little heavy on the four drops here. I have four of them already. So I might, you know, if I end up with like a, what's it called? A Hoarding Ogre, probably cut this in the black red deck. But Chaos Channeler is very strong. Haven't seen a Price of Loyalty yet. Here I think I'm on check for traps. Because this sucks. Sylvan Shepherd could be okay, but black-green life gain really isn't a thing. So I'm going to go with Check for Traps. Another Unexpected Windfall. Am I really going to play two of these? Yeah, probably. Because that's coming around now. Wow. I guess. Okay. Okay. My last card. Garbage. Minion of the Mighty, or Burning Hands, or a Sack Outlet. Or one of these. This is a good card. Burning Hands is tempting, however. Huh. This is a pretty heavy. My curve is very high. Boy. I think Tiger tried. Forsworn Paladin is very good. Oh my god. And that Minion of the Mighty. Oh my god. God, that Black Dragon is tempting. But this is a one drop. That's tough. Not too much for me here. I guess I could splash that. It's not that good though. Let's see, what else could I splash? I don't know, Thieving Tools? You get a treasure. Thieves Tools or whatever. Yeah, for synergy. Drider or Hulking Bugbear or Goblin Javelineer. So what I have right now, I think I'm into the Hulking Bugbear. Hobgoblin, that's a good one. Need those two drops. Zombie Ogre could be good. It's a late Minimus containment. Earth Cult, I suppose. Can sacrifice treasure. This is kind of clunky, honestly. Still don't have any Price of Loyalties. Vampire Spawn here. Don't have, well, I have Thieves Tools. How many two drops do I have? Two discard, one, two, three, plus a one drop. I think, Vampire Spawn is just that much better at stabilizing your board, especially if I'm just trying to get to this. Wow, I wield Burning Hands. That was the one card, or no. Is this my pack? Are these your cards? Yeah, I'll take Burning Hands, sure. I think it was in seven other people. No, this was my pack. Well, if I get the Black Dragon, I mean, damn. I think here I want the Horde Robber. Maybe I should have looked at splashing one of those, but nothing really popped out to me. Popped out at me. Okay. Okay. I'll take it. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I guess I'll take the mythic in my color, but I don't know. What do you guys think? Do you think I should take this or Drider? Yoink. Yes. Oh, God. I have so many. Jesus. 15 creatures. It just ends games. Do I want the Grim Bounty though? I have two Forsworn or two check for traps. Do I want this or do I want this? Well, what's more likely to wheel? That. This could be my little sack outlet. So I got one. I don't have any Sepulcher Ghouls though. You know what? I think I actually just want this. Get rid of the Deadly Dispute. Just ensure that I have this because it's a two drop. I don't want to mess around. I just want that card. Too bad it's double pips. So I could do Shambling or Vampire Spawn. I think I want Vampire Spawn here. Or the Shambling Gas is more of like a defensive card. I have three drops. One, two. Yeah. Vampire Spawn is very good. Look, I got a Grim Bounty anyway. Having the Vampire Spawns come into play, possibly with a +1/+1 counter, so they're like 3/4, is very good. I don't think I want anything in this pack. Like, I'm not really into anything so far off any of it. Just take that out of spite. Zombie Ogre could be okay, or Critical Hit. Let's see, Critical Hit could be good with one of my flyers. I don't think I'm really looking for that in my deck. The fourth Vampire Spawn? Sure. You meet in a tavern is late. My god. Price of loyalty would have been nice. Sure. Sure. I don't even know if I'm going to play the sack things. Alright. Well, I'm definitely going to play Sepulcher Ghoul. I think I take out one check for traps. I'm going to take out one Zombie Ogre, Earth Cult, one Clattering, yeah, creatures. 19. Cool. Alright, I might take out the Thieves' Tools. It's kind of one of the weaker cards. Maybe I do take out the second zombie ogre. And one more cut. Hired Hexblade's kind of filler. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2 drops. I think that's good. I have 5 3 drops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 4 drops, 1 5 drop, 1 7 drop. I have 2, 3, 3 removal spells plus a discard spell. Maybe just this. Maybe I just do this. That could give me a treasure. Am I at 17? That should be good. Sure. Maybe I should take out the check for traps and put in the thieves' tools. No, I didn't even get a hoarding ogre. They got snatched up. 2, 3, 3, 4. Okay. Let's get that swamp out of here. Burning Hands, Shambling Gas, Plundering Barbarian. I am gonna get rid of this. He has a trick, but it's okay because I got this. We wasted 2 cards on my 1. Okay. Maybe I do Horde Robber and Sepulchre Ghoul here. I like double spelling. Maybe he wants to play a bomb. Yeah, I'll do it. Might have not been the best play. Maybe I should have played my Vampire Spawn last turn, but... that will be Grim Bounty. Got plenty of treasure here. Can top my... I have a lot of vampire spawns. Now any creature I get will be that much better. I'm just gonna chill for a sec. He can't really attack. Alright, he's got no cards. Scrying. Sucks, but oh well. That would have been freaking insane. No, please attack. Look at this flood. Oh, you got 2 power word kills? That's pretty good. That's 6 power. All these removal spells, man. I don't need any mana here. Just looking for Black Dragon now. Oh my god. I've drawn 11 out of my 17 lands. Thank you. What a dirtly game. The guy just had a ton of removal. Check seemed okay, but check for traps was good. I'll admit that. Took his best card. So Thieves' Tools works on a lot of my stuff. Let's run it back. I like the check for traps because it's like a universal removal spell. Got a 1, 2, 3. Too bad I'm on the draw. Read it. It's a good card. Four vampire spawns is pretty sweet. He's got Jund. I don't know if I want to hold it. You know it's coming. Opponent, this is rough for you. 5, 6, 7 mana next turn. I can do this and this, or this and this. Probably this and this.
Envy strong. We will slay our enemies. Cry like a meek little thing.
I think I'm actually going to drop this. Yeah, I'm going to drop this. Thank you. What a top deck. He exploded before I could attack him. That's a good game. I had really good draws on that one. The first game was just like, ugh. That was just flood. I think I drew like 13 out of my 17 lands in the first game. That one was great. That's how the deck should work. Again, my opponent had a lot of removal, but he was in three colors and he only got up to five mana. I'm assuming he has the Hill Giant. The big boy. Yeah, only because of this. Why am I in the draw again? That's three in a row. This could be bad. Maybe I should have mulled. Oh, he mulled. Nice. Come on, Venom, you gotta wait and show me. Playing? Oh my god. Why couldn't you be a mountain? Super punish. Minimus containment doesn't really do much to this. I think next turn I'm just gonna Grim Bounty. Alright, so here, this is really rough because of my mana. That's probably why I'm so quiet. I'm like, this is ridiculous. I'm gonna be at 9. No blocks, pass the damage. Yeah, I think I actually want this. Oh, there you are. All right. I should probably do the -4/-0 on my bugbear. Oh, he thinks he's gonna win soon, okay. Oh, I should have made another treasure and then done that. That sucks. No, it doesn't matter. That wouldn't matter. Opponent should probably equip the Delver Torch, but whatever. All right, so. I really want a Grim Bounty for that Sylvan Shepherd. Whoa. Can't even see his dice roll, it's like in the way. Seven mana. Two, three, four. I don't have enough for that. I missed a line. I should have done Hobgoblin Captain, then Forsworn Tap, then three. Too obsessed with playing my Dragon Lich from the graveyard. That's a bomb. Right. Not what I wanted. What did he do that for? I don't know why he did that. Yeah, I gotta take a break real quick. I gotta pee. Right, the Dragon Lich, Wreckin' Face. That Forsworn Paladin is awesome. Will I be on the play this game? That was a really rough game with the no red mana start. On the draw again. 2, 3, 4. I'm so dumb. It has flash. Now he can play something sorcery speed. And now he knows what's coming. I should have held my mana up. So dumb. I was just so excited to get my 6-3 flyer into play. Oh god. might be a little slow for this green-white deck. Grim Bounty's a little too late. Played, sir. I have good blocks on this one. He can get through with the 4/4, but I think there, I was like debating whether I just wanted to stabilize or not. Well, that's pretty good. I can't do both Grim Bounty and play the Ebon Death. Plus, it's a sorcery anyway. I think I'm just gonna have to take that. Hello. I think this is the way. Oh god, I blew it. Oh god, I'm so dumb. I did it again. Oh, I should have Grim Bountied him. I can't use this ability first turn. It's a tap ability. He has summoning sickness. Well, you messed up again, rat boy. relax. Kill the flyer? No, you kill the lifelinker. That was a good top deck, by the way. Seven. You can only block three. He can block all three if he wants. But he's dead. Alright, cool. Yeah, I was like, oh, I'm stupid. I can't do math. But yeah. Sit back, sir. Take those L's. Yeah, that Black Dragon top decking was chef's kiss. It was amazing. That was what I needed. Two for one right there. Yeah, I guess. Seems good. Mind the play this time? Wow, look at me. get ahead on board here. What's with the mana, dude? Maybe I should have attacked with that. I don't know. With the Sepulchre Ghoul. A sign of Stygia. No, he doesn't. That is menace anyway. Attack him for 6. Yeah, Forsworn Paladin's a pretty rough card. Does he not know how I do it? Oh, I'm dumb. I could have given it plus 4 plus 0. He needs 3 more creatures. Well, no, he needs to get rid of the force form and another creature. Ah, he has a fight spell. Good play, opponent. Good play. 18-2 in top deck mode. Oh my god. One sec.
Yeah, I'm recording. What's up?
All right. That's game. Ebon Death Dracolich with another victory. Hey, I'm on the play again. Alright, so Horde Robber into Hexblade into Sepulchre Ghoul. Four Chaos Channeler. Javelineer. Nope. Why couldn't you be there before? It would have been the perfect curve out. Oh no, that doesn't create one. No, he got my Dracolich. No. Why did he have to get that? Oh no. I'm gonna have to win with this guy. That sucks. I was gonna draw it too, that was the next card.
Wow. This is just brutal.
Thanks for my creature back. That was a brutal game. Like, my draw was insane, and he got my Dracolich too off the top of my deck. The guy didn't add to the board except for the one thing he stole from me. That was just great curve out. Seems alright, we'll see. Kinda weak, but I don't want to go down a card when... Oh god. When I'm going first. Need a sac outlet in the next two turns. I might want to save this. Why is it that one? Why does it have to be that one? Owlbear. Another white creature. God.
frustrating too for when it's horrible. I'm just flooding, like, what am I supposed to do with this? I did that because that was like my only chance of even trying to come close to him. If he has any kind of buff, I die. Flooded. Dude, I drew 7 lands out of my first. What was that? Yeah, like. The only reason I had those 2 creatures is because I actually, like, attacked with the Chaos Channeler, because I really didn't have any good blocks. That was a weak game. Kills my Hobgoblin, and then I'm just like, bleh. Better. I know, but I'm gonna play it off this. Oh, I'm gonna play it off that. Better kill my Kalain. Although punished, because if I had 2 red, I'd be able to play both of them, but who thought I'd get double pip those? Turn 3, 5, 4. That is a good card to play against me here. Punished again. If that's his whole turn. Oh my god. Wow.
7 and 1. It's looking that way. Not bad. Power word kill plus priest. What's going on? Suck it. No sandbag in here. Play 2 creatures or gain life. Trophy. Oh, hey, look, it's black red. It's crazy, right? You play black red, you somehow start winning a lot. Whatever. Alright, let's see what I got. Let's open some stuff up. Claim it! Give me them gems! Alright. Look at all these wild cards. They're so wild. Packs. How many packs? Wow. Do 10 here. I'm not opening them one by one. Ooh, I got Xanathar. That's my first. Eye of Vecna. All right. Thanks for watching the stream. Have a good day. Stay safe. And